Theme song.
I got bit. I'm not telling anybody. I'm probably gonna be alright. It's just a cold.
I'm the one person who's not gonna be affected like everyone else.
Yeah. Me. I'm special.
Yeah, I'm special, so.
I'm the one person in the YouTube comments making sense. I'm the egg on Twitter that matters. People listen to me and care, Aaron, because I matter. I'm destroying all your progress.
As well.
Blackest Friday! Is that a difficulty level?
Yeah. Okay.
Quick throw. Melee. Alright, now I gotta kind of vaguely remember. Had nights like that. I shit myself.
Hey, who's there?
Come on. That's what's that, Spirit Well?
I think he wants you to get touching.
Ah, Christmas.
Oh, so that's what that DLC does. It turns them all into Christmas elves.
I want a prize. What prize? Crap, I got a big thunder axe.
Thunder axe is cool. Now, Y plus B! Plus 4!
Excellent. It's a shame Jesus doesn't have any environmental powers. I think that, like, really would, you know, it'd help him.
I think he can summon gay carpenters. Yeah.
Woodsman.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna wait till I get. Is there a roll? I can't remember what roll is.
There's a roll. Yeah.
I wanna get over there. There we go.
Thunder!
Excellent. Fuck off, you little helpers.
I just wanna help with the product in fashion.
This makes me feel a lot better after just playing, like, original NES Legend of Zelda for an hour.
Yeah.
Yeah. Jesus powers! I love it when there's different fucking things for look and shoot. Okay, you can have different opinions about up, down, and being up or down. If you have those set separately, then you're an actual fucking mutant, and you don't deserve to be alive. You need to be purged.
I just want the camera to go up,
yeah.
Not the aim.
Yeah, I want the aim camera normal, but the look camera inverted. That's the correct way.
I think they should redo Star Fox 64 only with gyro control. It will really enhance the whole ability.
Enhance. Give the game more utility.
More utility.
Oh, okay. YB.
Yeah, it's always a male.
Alright, I got the gun out.
Pulse gun. Yeah, every time you touch the dude, he gives you a new weapon.
Okay. Melee weapon. It's a pretty rad melee weapon.
Oh, it is. Thunder Axe, rad.
Out of my way. Beat it. No. Fucking stop saying happy holidays. Jesus is the reason for the season.
Oh, now you got the fucking grenade mallet.
Oh, that sounds fun.
Alright! Hand the demo reel. I've seen enough. I was playing some stream and someone's really complaining about like the mallet. Like, this just doesn't, it's not realistic for me, really. This is the thing you picked to not be realistic.
Again, what's wrong with that person? Like, think for the amount of time it takes you to make your fucking comment. Honest to fucking Christ, this isn't realistic. You get stuff wrong. That's not a critique, that's not a point. That's, you're in the wrong fucking
spot. I think
spot.
It was just that they, like, because weapons have durability, they're like, it should break straight away. But that wouldn't be fun for the player.
Oh, Jesus.
The whole point is, it should be fun for you to play the game.
Yeah. And again, it's not like the last few games were like insanely realistic fucking simulations of what.
Otherwise,
be like.
I'm gonna be playing Call of Duty. I'm gonna run into the first enemy. He's gonna be shooting once. The game's gonna be over. Dead.
No, again, these aren't people with points. These are people who want attention. They just want to be noticed, literally by anything.
It's pretty hard to get over his face.
It's more normal. He doesn't look as Reggie Fia me anymore.
I love that.
You sucker punched the president in the neck.
Love making me look like an asshole, don't you?
Punch him in the neck. Tabloid journalist. Or cuddle with a fist. Fucking Australia, it's Auslan for g'day.
It is. G'day! Quack!
Where are we going anyway?
Fucking hard nut, cunt.
Willamette.
I really want to see a deaf as fuck bogan now. That'd be great. I wonder if Auslan has, like accents.
You said we were gonna go play mini golf.
But I know there are different forms of sign language. There is if there's, like, a translation. So I know that drunk sign languages fucking actually slur.
Oh, really?
Yeah, because they're noticeable with mine. So that their signs get slurred. So there's a relative version of, like, drunk fucking deaf slurring.
Illegal scientific research. Turn the car around. Human experiment. Turn the car around.
Frank!
Alright, look, that's the last way I approach this. Frank.
All the times we've talked after class, have I ever...
Well, I mean... She tricked him going to Willamette, and I don't blame him because
why is he dirty?
You're the one
fucking watch your face. It's a messy baby. Look at that, he's just got dirt on him.
I believe that's supposed to be stubble.
Stubble doesn't come under the eyes. Like, on his opposite cheek, you can clearly see above the stubble, there's just dirt. Don't need a hood or a hat in a car. Not edgy, she has freckles.
freckles.
Yeah,
okay?
She just does that to hide the fact that she wants to skip through a field of daisies and wear pretty dresses. Right,
when I'm driving.
Who doesn't want to wear pretty dresses?
No.
Who ought not to wear pretty dresses?
I need
my
like
breeze up my cooter.
I need no, see I don't like that. That's a bad touch for Gabriel. I don't like being able to feel my taint needs something covering it, otherwise I'm not allowed outside. That's just the rule. Like, I wear pants to bed.
I wear underwear.
I never sleep naked. Like, I can literally...
I occasionally do.
I can go to the fucking supermarket. Or I can go to the corner store in what I wear to bed. Mm. It's always like, at least a fucking singlet and, you know, a pair of boxer shorts and some pants. And sometimes a vest. Occasionally a giant foam Mario hat.
You want to feel fancy.
Yeah. Three fursuits.
Mm.
Wait. This is my story now.
What?
You're here to learn.
You're not the hero. It's me.
You're an 18-year-old girl. Shut up. No one cares about your opinions. You haven't had a life yet. Go fall down some stairs or get abused by somebody and write a book about it. After that, then we can talk. There may be some
shit you do not want to see. Well, how she's like, we've got to expose it. It's illegal experimentation of humans. It's like, it's the military. They can do what they want because they're military.
Yeah. Let's go in, take some photos. I'm sure they're not prepared for that.
Cameras?
There's a dude with a camera.
Shoot him!
Yeah.
We can't! We don't have the anti-camera bullets!
Just try regular bullets. My god, it worked! Touch it. Touch the fist, Vic. Vic! I see. That was way too dramatically delivered. Think you're hardcore, huh? Nuh-uh, I'm hardcore. I like Limp Bizkit. I went to one of their concerts. I saw them when there was like only 8 people.
Yippee-yo, yippee-yay! Got a pop a cap in your ass! Fred Durst!
It was back when he was called Fredwood Dinglehump and was playing exclusively just, you know, real kind of old school. A lot of like laid back kind of stuff. Can I like call- Oh, there we go. Okay, because I've been playing other games. So I go, okay, there's Roll. A new Roll existed.
Hey,
right, look, what's
Roll?
You keep an eye out.
Thank God they just left, you know, the keycard lying around to get in.
I want to put something metal in the microwave video game, let me do that. Slow down, man. Can I cling to walls? Is there that? Okay. Pull the camera out.
Good control the button.
How do I zoom? Taking photos of my ass. No.
Ignore the shutter sound.
Ignore the sound of the shutter. Miscellaneous, that's a corpse, how do I selfie? Okay, that's...
You change.
Aim at him, no, don't roll, fucking... It fucking shifts, like, and
yeah,
I can't...
Yeah, because it shifts up through the upper body.
I want a fucking selfie with a corpse, I'm not fucking skipping. I'm amused.
Selfie camera's probably one of the best features of the game.
Let's run.
I can run in this section.
Doesn't feel right, it upsets me. You wanted to come along, Vic.
Just jump straight to them. Oh, we found that unattended keycard to the secret military base.
Everyone here does deserve to die, that's just... Upstairs. Shut up.
Gee, you think? I have done this before, you know. Counterprods. Terror, horror, post-drama.
Oh, sandwich.
Look at that big kick on the tub. Can't just wail on the tub. They all band together. Wait, is your photo the full?
Seriously? Frank? How do I look at like what photos there are so I can delete them? Case files. Yeah, it's gotta be in there somewhere. Combo! That's a problem.
That's good.
Find
them on Gary. Go down.
Gary. Gary? Well, how am I?
I'll tell you if I see him. Gary was cool though.
Oh, Gary's dead.
He was like, help me, Frank. And I'm like, selfie! He's getting eaten. Like, yeah, that's not
just cool. A second.
You know you've made a mistake in design when jumping around quicker than running.
Yeah, and don't think for a second I want to do it either. I've jumped through doors, motherfucker. Hey.
Going to the face, man. You got jaundice?
Yeah.
Jaundice? Headbutt you!
Incorrect. This is amusing.
It is good.
Alright, now come on.
Yeah, you don't get leg more.
I should be able to hop out of that a little bit quicker, like.
Beep. Hello. Large wrench.
I'm not sure I like the sound of that.
Coffee.
I found a control panel.
How do I eat coffee?
The only way out is
down.
Why am I not stuck? One at a time. You ready? Yeah, I'm ready. Ready-ish.
Down the hole.
Pipe.
Shit.
Fucking. Oh, I can't wait for those guys to show up. Better be careful. Oh.
Sorry, remember you got two attacks. You got X as your light and then Y as your heavy.
And Y is just kicked this pipe. I don't have heavy pipe.
What if you can make it like a hagger pipe?
That's the pipe. Nair's pipe.
I just love getting the criticals to see all these up.
Oh, fucking Wu-Tang! Explode. Kick. Bop, bop, bop.
Hurt the walls with their blood.
Oh, press kick.
Good kick.
Practice that on like those fucking sleds that rugby dudes charge. Ah, still alive. How do I change weapon?
Up.
Hey, alright, up. I'm not sure this is Mike from fucking GTA 5. I feel like these are the same guy.
Electric frog. There you go. Up the melee, left thrown, right to range.
So, yeah, down also, I hold.
You hold down.
Ground bomb! I can park my bike in the ground bomb! That's just crazy funny.
Yes, catapron! Zap is in.
Thunderbrain! The graphics on this up as far as they go.
Yes.
Zombies feel a little bit low res.
Sounds zombie. That's what I thought as well when I'm like, this doesn't feel very visceral, it's very shiny. Wrong with it. But once you finish this area and the actual zombies come in, they look proper. No way! Why are you coming down now? After we've done all this. I'll go with the ground bomb then.
I fucking yes.
Oh, I look mostly fine.
Yeah. Confused. Faint hint of fear. Mm.
I like to live my life. I like to live my life. Live it.
Hey, Vix Vaporub. Stop calling me that!
Is Vix Vaporub Australian? Somewhere else?
Possibly.
Look, it was them or me. Can we just get to go pick that up in alright. I'm with you. Need bottled water. That's the unit on your company. Lead? Why? Pipe lit out.
Watch.
Investigation.
Taking the brains out of zombies and putting them in other zombies to make a race of super zombies. Come on, Frank. Lights off. I think this equipment is for stimulating changes in the brain. What, are you a med student too? Nah, I just read a lot of sci-fi. Oh, okay. Well, that's... I took a photo of it too soon.
Yeah.
My bad. There's already a vaccine for zombieism. So what's the point? It's creepy. We haven't had to either, or zombieism.
Ooh, detective. That's just old-fashioned Viagra. Zombrex.
This stuff suppresses same. Zombieism if
you get bit. That suppresses zombieism gives you a raving boner.
Chub.
Hey, it's like zombies.
Gives me wicked chub. I think pills better than bottled water. I feel like they are, but I also feel like they're probably some weird fucking dancer. Turn on your night vision filter. My what now? Oh, I had
added a bunch of new filters to your camera, so after the prerequisite amount of old man
rumble. Can't hear you, Vix. Some man's planning cameras for you, Vix. I understand cameras. Some kind of surveillance room. Come on, let's take a look. Where are you guys going on day?
Against the top knot. Otherwise, no chance. Legendary. Double knot.
See, villains are categorized on how many knots they have. He's a category two. He's pretty good.
Pigtails if the pigs are fucking.
If you can't meet the deadline, Doctor, you'll be replaced. Put this one with the others.
Glasses are balanced. I'm not really there, but I'm actually stuck in a bad situation. You'll find three quarters away from the game.
Experimenting with zombies. Imprisoning them. But what for?
For observation.
Breaking the rules of zombies.
Zombies!
Frank, we're gonna stop these assholes, right?
Whoa. We get the story, we get out, we get paid. That's what we do. That's all we do. Something you want to say?
Always.
Abandoned. Medkit.
A medkit's better than headache pills.
Yeah.
I know that. I learned that in school.
Shit, this door is code locked.
You can hack the code with your spectrum analyzer.
Let me guess. You messed with my camera again, right?
This is clearly fucking just Metroid Prime. Some serious slices of Metroid Prime.
Yeah, look, the last Metroid is in
captivity. There's a Metroid in there. I know that. See, lure the Metroid. Purge the Metroid.
What a Sinead O'Connor.
She's looking good.
I've never seen a zombie freak out like this before.
God, Frank. Look at... She's suffering.
Yeah, and the only way forward is through this chamber.
Yeah, lure her. Lure and purge. Lure and purge. We also made the mistake, we said on the stream how we'd lure you two.
Big thing, like, big fucking hot ham.
Work.
That and coffee.
Yeah.
He's doing the Chattanooga chug.
That not like enough.
Yeah.
Who wants like barbecue? No? No one?
Holy shit, Frank! This is some atrocity level shit going on here, and the best you can do is crack wise.
Christ, it's called a coping mechanism.
I hate to do so much. You don't actually care what's happening to these people. They're not people. Look, let's just get what we came for and get out. A person. Okay. Zombie.
Okay. Tell you what, you go talk to these people. Kids today and your fucking hashtags.
Look at all this.
Cry about your microaggressions.
Their faces are all the same.
They're cloning Sinead O'Connor! Family, you
think? Shut up.
Catholic Church has gone too far. I mean, molesting a shit out of kids.
Try your spectrum analyzer. It should be able to see inside.
It's another one.
What are these bastards doing?
It's... Is that a whole lettuce?
Yes. Oh, chicken.
See, a barbecue chicken in the freezer makes a bit more sense than just a whole head of lettuce.
Yeah, that's the original.
Photos. Need photos. Coffee break later.
Ding, 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 ding. Hello?
You know what this is?
Somebody's math test.
It does look like a math test.
Yeah.
All B.
Can you go all B or all C? every award on the planet. No, I never did anything like that.
Me neither.
I do know someone who tried all C, and it was literally like four.
I had a friend who always said, you know, B. One in the middle, always one in the middle. You get like 65% of one test.
What are you doing? Well, that's creepy. These are super zombies. It's actually what they're doing.
Paparazzi! Yeah!
This is where everyone goes when they have heat stroke. They shave their heads and they put them in the...
Oh wait, that's Jack from Master.
What happened to get the story and get out?
I couldn't just... This is where we sing the rehab song.
That's what I said. Stay fucking calm. Now you put us both in danger.
Vagina is giving you a critical overload of emotions. I'm gonna have to ask you to settle the fuck down.
You're the one who fucking brought us here, crazy bitch! Come here and take pictures! What are you doing taking pictures?
It's girl logic. Then you get in trouble for pointing out that the thing they said makes absolutely zero sense. Fuck you, science! You're not even a real science. Probably a degree in zombie homeopathy.
Blueprints!
Oh, now come on.
Hold your upper. Maybe this is the end. Hey.
Oh, I got this twice.
What? From the past.
Boom. Oh yeah. Now we're talking. More things change, the more they stay the same. Boom! Boom!
It's such like... People ragging this game, it's just fun. It's just plain fun.
No, I don't want sledgehammer, I want fucking boomstick.
Boom hammer. Call it boom hammer.
I support that life choice.
We should make up weapon names for all the weapons. So that one's Boomhauer. Only for the combo weapon, not normal weapons. They have names already. Blast from the past is stupid. Boomhauer's better. It Capcom, really, take really notice. Is,
yeah. What does Alex Jones scream while shitting for 300, Alex? Ah, oh, god damn it. Oh, I kinda want that. Don't drop.
Do you have anything with my boat?
Yeah, I do, actually.
Yeah, do it that time. Love that. I think all health things feel the same, to be honest. I don't think there's a mark of.
I'm not. I think I could probably, like, maybe tell you what you've got a little better, you know?
What would help?
No, you're like...
Well, that's what the when you hold it, you've got the wheel.
Yeah, it's just, you know, stuff. Is that...
No, it'll tell you, it'll say combo on it.
Middle-aged for this shit. Holy crap!
Crap, so that's a shit left five.
Onwards to victory! I'm gonna let this first episode run a little long so we can get out of this place. This is before the real game starts.
I think these are the gate controls. Looks like another code lock.
Alright, you meatheads. We've got an intruder tearing up the place.
I can see the semen on the keyboard.
Very impressed if we just let it happen. Don't fucking use the keyboard. Clean up. Understood?
Yeah, you don't do too far away to glass. I was upset. Unleash the zombies!
Take them down! Take them down!
No, they got out somehow.
I think hold the left bumper. Look at that. My bad. Or right bumper, I think.
Thank you.
The sprint bar's under your health, I'm losing.
I feel you, Frank. I fucking feel you. Ugh, fucking Jesus. Oh, okay. Fucking gonna have it worse.
Well, now we're here.
I hope I'm given the option to like save or kill Dirk later, because she's gonna die.
Oh yeah.
I'm not letting her live for that.
Last night, Frank West assaulted armed guards. I'm pretty sure they were armed.
Just ran into a research station with ah, blah, 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 blah. Now I'm a graphic novel. Interesting fucking style choice for the animated section. Some fucking rough level monkey dust looking shit.
Mm. I do like this little animation.
Frank on the run.
Frank touched my bum.
Took a photo of my butt butt. Took a photo of my no-nos.
Well, I'm at 12, not small. Sounds like that would go down well.
It's, it's literally that dare factor. Dare you to fill the place with zombies. You think people would generally not be as rough with each other when, like, some cunt could have a heart attack and then turn into a zombie? Mm. I get it, this is like a metaphor for something. This is what happens when we say happy holidays instead of Christ Mass! So that's the way you get past those people. When they want you to say Christmas, just really, really fucking sass the Christ.
Mm.
I said Christ is hard as
that. Fucking escalated quickly.
Well, I mean, that's just Black Friday. When does the zombies start?
Yeah.
Christ Mass! What's the matter? Take the Christ? Christ Mass? Oh, they're just nuts. Sad goddamn fanboy losers.
Somewhere in the Midwest.
At least Marvel still makes fucking comics and movies and shit. What the fuck has God done recently?
Best alias ever. Oh, it's Brad, it's not Gary.
No.
The Mexican Asian.
Hank East.
Leaning towards yes. Ten. On? How will you work with others?
Just walk in and got a job as a teacher. Brad's this is American public school world of divorce.
Brad's a Mexican.
What is that? Like, there's a term for that. I know Blasian. Is it just Latinx? Because I feel like that's a lazy fucking, you know, board thing.
Oh, wait.
Chicano? There you go. Windows are hard!
I really thought that would work.
Japsican?
It seems I have some time in my hands. What do you want to talk about?
I suppose it depends on how specific you want to get. Like, if you want to get into your own personal heritage.
Commander of the ZDC. I'm up on my zombie news. Thank you very much.
Of course you are. Well, then you also know that the ZDC's mandate is to
respond to
zombies
on U.S. soil. Like, why would you grow that at that point? Like, I mean, how long has that been there? Because if that's there after 3 days, then alright, you're going to have a pretty cool fucking stash.
I think that's a month and a half.
Yeah, because if like, that's it. It's not that it's just not coming in. You just gotta give up after a second. It's like being bald. It's okay to completely shave your fucking head, but don't fucking struggle with it.
Yeah.
It makes you look weak.
One of my favorites in Scrub when Turk tries to grow his hair out.
What did you see there?
I don't know, but at least it's a little patchy like a soccer ball.
Nobody knows Frank. The only reason I found out is because somebody screwed up and passed me a top level report. The
problem with those flasks is they do not hold the necessary amount of alcohol.
I have yet to see anyone who's actually stationed
there. Like, if I'm day drinking, I might as well.
Yeah. Other satellite
photos have been updated in 4 months. It is being covered up.
I managed to support myself and have breakfast to cure.
But
you can be completely wasted in comparison. I don't mean trash, like noticeably trash, but I mean if you're like a career fucking drinker and you can sort of put away like a shitload of actual serious spirits.
Oh yeah.
No.
I quit.
But provided you don't try to sell one of the kids in.
I quit. I tried that once. I got a case of Oreos. Outbreaks, I just wonder how many I've covered and what thanks have I got? Huh?
Nothing. No thank yous, no flowers, just a contact book filled with dead people. Like, I don't know if this invalidates Dead Rising 3. Well, wasn't that a completely separate dude? Well, Frank West did in the end of it, though. Yeah, sort of only, like, kind of briefly. I think that's what he's mentioning. Like, he's been going around still covering shit. I think that was what it was at the end. And they buried me!
They buried me. I can't know the Pentagon's behind this sort of shit.
I don't know. Listen to Alex Jones. Fucking chemtrails! You do it right this time. Frank,
there's a lot more stake here than just one town.
Burt Reynolds. Burt Reynolds.
Whoever breaks this, they're for some big gains.
It's swole, Frank.
Swole gains. Gains. But actually, yeah, just fight powerful people again. Cause that always works when you just want to noodle with a camera. Probably not getting played. This guy won't turn out to be a bad guy at all. Is that guy wearing gridiron armor under? What the fuck? Is that him? Please tell me that's him. I think you... Whoops. Holy shit! That's entertained me. Look, Vapor Rub's gonna have to learn to make her own mistakes.
Like, she abandoned us? Like, so yeah. The only reason we're doing this is to strangle her.
Just going, I'm here to rescue you. Really? Of course not!
Snap neck.
No, you don't break the neck. You gotta let them see you walk away.
Coming up on Willamette.
Hello.
Hey. Nice fucking abs, man. The fucking Adonis belt's hard to get. Like, you gotta work those lower fucking quadrants. That's a tricky
shit.
Shit,
Double Knot's got an RPG!
At what point tying the first ponytail do you think, yeah, second one? Like, why stop there? Like, why not just, like, look like a fucking 6-year-old black girl? Let's have 40 of them, just... put different fucking colors in there. You know, bust out some skipping rope.
No, Brad, right. Hands off Snakey!
Frank, what? Dude, there's a problem. What? I can't see your abs through that armor. Wakey, you keep right, saying stop.
Oh, man, somebody broke your helicopter. There's that keen eye I've heard so much about.
I don't think Brad exists. Hold them off!
We need some of this gear! Bass guitar! Wow! Oh, we're down in Louisiana, close to New Orleans. I hit a zombie with a bass guitar. Sweet, you got a David Bowie knife. I'll be right there.
That's fucking funny. Hey, Frank. All right, look, you don't. Okay. Frank, what
the hell are you doing? I don't know what the combo attack with the guitar is. All right, got it. Hell bent for leather arm. The generic one. There's a hole there.
In the dip. That's all we're doing today, Eddie. You exist, or am I being Fight Clubbed right now? To be honest, I've had a bit much of that.
Come on. All right. Pause this and we'll end this one.